Hey, it's Pike. Welcome back to Deep Rock Galactic. Just doing some more randomizer runs.
I want a new outfit, new equipment.
I was thinking about doing the multiplayer, but I was just hovering over. Like, there was literally like the freaking perfect situation. Like, they started like a minute ago. All the classes except Scout were filled.
Cheers,
but I'm just too fucking nervous to do it.
They ought to pay you more.
Like, it was a minute, and then just before I just was like, I'm just gonna do it by myself, it was like, I basically waited for like 4 fucking minutes.
Remember, leave no one behind!
Electrifying focus shots. Fast reload, fast rate of fire, IFGs. Born ready is always good to have.
Sending you in deep, so be on your guard. Scanners indicate particularly rich veins of morkite and gold further down. Bring it back, boys.
Reloaded! Go fetch!
Oh man, I keep on realizing I keep on forgetting to reset Bosco. His mining speed's so slow.
Die for me, please!
Is that a grabber that I heard?
Weapon ready. Let there be light. Loaded.
Nope, I guess Bosco killed him.
Neutralized. we have someone to carry our rocks and stones.
I guess these caves are intersecting, so left is more like where it would originally go, I think? Maybe? So it seems like this one is going like here and along the right side of the wall down over there, perhaps? Maybe this is... Yeah, I guess this actually seems like it's going more straight, or else? I don't know. What way do we want to go, though? I guess we'll go... I don't know, let's just stick to the right wall, I guess.
I need the mule right here, right now.
Lock and load, miners. Got an incoming swarm.
This is thirsty work. Donkey, come here!
We've only got one spike, and it's there, so let's just throw down, because we don't have enough just yet.
Shoot it! Die and pursue that breeder! Take it.
more leeching on me.
Lloyd is up.
Yeah, let's just quickly go get this.
We need cleansing tools to get the job
cleansing
done.
Cleansing equipment is on its way.
Lloyd! Lock and loaded.
Equipment pod is on site. Work fast and avoid direct exposure as much as possible.
Boil.
Ready to kill some more crates. I'm totally loaded. Boy, please. Come here. Need to get my pickaxe sharpened when we get back.
One again. Feels like we just got through the last one.
Help me with the minerals here.
Thank you for killing me! Don't think again!
Yeah, so you want to go grab some ammo real quick?
Getting more ammo! Light is up. Locked and loaded. Lighting.
Well, here's our secondary objective done.
Suckers.
I wonder what that other cave was to split off.
Time to deposit! Where is that damn tin?
Transfer to your accounts on mission completion.
Hot, hot, hot. When the damn bugs start to feel like family, you know it's time to quit. Now! Flare's up! I was born ready. Music to my ears.
All your objectives are completed. Drop pod beacon awaits activation.
Let there be light. Weapon.
Oh yeah, that after the end of last episode, it's been like a couple days since I recorded last. I just unlocked all the like, actually, like, crafted all the weapon overclocks that I, like, have. Like, I've already had them, like, unlocked, but I just never crafted all of them because I didn't have all the stuff by the time I'd unlocked all of them. So now the randomizer will have any type of overclock as possible rather than just, like, one or two or something. We'll keep on going, and there's still that cave up above, maybe? They could have stuff.
Swarm spotted. Buckle up. Contact imminent.
Resupply ordered.
Hang in there. Supplies are on the way.
Reloaded. Yeah! The resupply is here.
Incoming. Smoke him if you got him.
Lighting up!
Taking some of the ammo. My boots, my poor boots. Lightning! Be gone! I was born ready. Ugh.
And then let's head back up to that cave real quick, because, like, it's split off. I want to know where that went.
Ow! Ludicrous speed!
Just grab some nitrous in case we're. This was a relatively long spot. This is probably just a little loop, though.
I'm full. Heading to the mule. Light.
Let's go through here.
Reloaded.
Then I guess we can just go, because that's it, right? We'll probably have to go back down the cave.
I call for the mule. If I had a credit for every time I deposited, I would be a rich dwarf.
Excellent. Drop pod inbound.
Is that just down? Yeah.
Ow!
Drop pod has arrived. Retrieving the mule. Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Watch me fly! It burns! It burns! Let's head for the drop. Heist will make it lights up!
Pretty smooth.
Retrieving escape pod.
Well, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.